Figures for the week to December 18 estimate nearly 650,000 people have the virus, up from 570,000 the week before. London now has the highest percentage of people testing positive, more than 2%. In Wales, the virus is infecting 1 in 60 people, a sharp increase. Infection levels are also up in Northern Ireland. In Scotland, the percentage of people testing positive has decreased, equating to 1 in 140 people there with the virus, the ONS suggests.